Welcome back to the Tanimeter Fans. Today we are going to talk about how to customize font size in iQOO phone. Guys, you want to customize this guys font size guys, so you can customize it. In this video guys, I will show you how to customize it. So before starting with the fans, I want to tell you, if you're new in my channel and you are watching my video first time, so first of all go and subscribe my channel, click the bell icon and like my videos. So guys, now let's start video. First of all, open your phone setting to customize font size guys. Display and brightness, click here. Font size, so guys, largest, extra largest, large, default and guys small size. So guys, default size guys we will click, and guys come here. So guys, you can see guys default font size in iQOO phone. So I think friends, we have understood how to customize font size in iQOO phone. So that's it. So that's it guys, thanks for watching my video guys. Now we will meet our next video with new topic. Before guys, please go and like and subscribe my channel.